always comes to the Speaker's office first. He's going to address the Congress. He always wanted a pot of hot water. And I used to say, I wonder what he wants that pot of hot water for. Finally, one day, I said, Mr. President, you always have a pot of hot water. Well, he said, I gargle and drink hot water. It loosens your throat. He said, Frank Sinatra told me that, he said, 40 years ago.